Christy Payne. I'm 25 and I live in Alpharetta, Georgia.
Who'd you bring with you today?
This is my bridesmaid, Sharita, my mom, Tammy, my future mother-in-law, Cindy, and future father-in-law, Terry.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about your wedding.
We're getting married in about a year in Charleston, South Carolina. I'm getting married in a historic downtown Charleston hotel. Very classy, sophisticated wedding. My fiance's name is Mark Daly. We travel a lot. We actually went skydiving in New Zealand, went surfing in Australia. We are always on the go.
And have you tried on dresses before?
I have never tried on dresses. I definitely want my Barbie pink ball gown.
She's always been obsessed with Barbie.
Mom is saying no.
No.
Pink's like going to the prom. She needs something more mature, and pink is not it.
I want her to look elegant and sophisticated in an ivory white fitted gown.
So what is the budget for the gown?
The budget's $4,000.
Mom is paying.
All right, well, let's go find you that pink dress.
Yay,
you ready?
Lots of brides want to emulate iconic fictional characters.
This is my dress.
But if the entourage doesn't share their passion...
Oh, here we go.
Shopping for a wedding dress will not be child's play.
This is a stunning gown, and it has the buttons down the back, which is very elegant. Since I'm the one paying for the gown, I think I should definitely voice my opinion.
Where are my pink dresses?
We want white, so we're shopping for white.
My mom is paying for the dress. I'll try them. So if my mom wants to see it, I'll give it a chance.
Willing to play dress-up, Bride Christy tries on mom's pick first, a sophisticated ivory mermaid with a lace illusion neck piece.
It's pretty.
Oh,
but
really?
Not for me. It's itchy, and it's too old.
How pretty.
Oh my God, I love it.
Do you feel like Barbie in this dress, Christy?
I don't think Barbie would wear this dress.
It looks good on you. It looks fabulous on you.
I don't like it. I'm not going to let somebody just come in and dress me and it be ugly.
Barbie is all about fantasy. And nothing says fantasy more than a big old silk satin ball gown with lots and lots of tulle layers and a big old sparkly belt.
Okay.
I love it. It's pink, it's poofy, it's fabulous.
Bridal Barbie.
I love it. I love this neckline. I love this belt.
I absolutely hate the dress.
I am ready to see more dresses on you.
I don't see what the problem is.
We need to find a dress that has the sophistication that mom is looking for, but still lets Christy identify with the little girl within. I think I've got just the dress. It's an ivory A-line gown that will show off some curves for mom, and a shredded organza skirt and a pink sash that will make our Barbie bride blush.
I really like the feathered look.
What do you think they're gonna say about this dress?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Or you love it even though it's not pink.
I do, because I still have pink.
Christy, this dress is totally a 10.
Absolutely stunning. Beautiful, gorgeous.
My son is going to just melt when he sees you in this beautiful dress.
I'm really surprised that everybody's really into this dress. I thought for sure this dress was too poofy.
Hello, mom has the budget and Barbie needs a reality check. The only thing about it is my mind has been set on a fitted gown.
You know, this whole time, mom has been accusing Christy of wanting to be a Barbie and not a bride. But right now, I think she's the one struggling to see a bride and not a Barbie. It's time for a little Barbie accessories.
I think having the full package is going to bring my mom on board with this dress.
Hey, Christy, open your eyes. I love it.
Mom, why are you getting emotional?
Oh. I was a little concerned that Christy was going to be caught up in the Barbie moment, but once she's jacked up, this dress is definitely Christy, 100%.
It is so beautiful.
So, Christy, what are you saying to this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress. Yay!
Oh my God, it's so stunning on you.
Love it.